Hello, welcome to the front desk. I'm here to tell you about the oil spill at the Gulf of Mexico. You see, BP was building a pipeline for oil when it broke. The oil spread and is still spreading as we speak. As you know, the oil spread. It's affecting both land and sea animals greatly. That is why we have a Gulf cleanup here. We need your help too to keep the Gulf safe. Please go around the administration and talk to the other staff for more.
Hello. Welcome to the bird habitat. We have all types of birds in here that were affected by the oil spill. If you are wondering where we clean the birds, we have a big tank in the back where we clean the birds with Dawn dish soap and bristle brushes.
Many plants die out because of this oil spill. Some plants are habitats for animals while others are food for animals. If the plants die, the animals will die too. For instance, the mangroves, they filter the water. They are also habitats for fish too.
Hello, welcome to the Animal Care Center. Here we tend to animals who have suffered from the BP oil spill.
Meager plankton for animals to eat while they are recovering. We also house a few fish to keep the plankton habitat in perfect balance. Have a nice time.